place called the HiLos. Nelson Riddle and his orchestra are very, very special guests.
Mel Tormé.
Here's our star,
Rosemary Clooney.
Snowing, the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. Why do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. I can't remember a word. December, just watch those icicles fall. Why do I care if icicles fall? I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my gloves. I need no overcoats. I'm burning with love. On fire, the flame grows higher, so I will weather the storm. Why do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. Love. I need no overcoat. I'm burning with love. My heart's on fire. The flame grows higher. I will weather the storm. Why do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me. My cozy love to keep me.
I have got my love to keep me warm. This is my dog, Cuddles. I realize that St. Bernards usually carry these kegs around their neck, but we believe in doing things just a little differently around here. There we are. Thank you, Cuddles. Now, you sit right here and be a good boy for just a little while. Thank you, Roy. As you already know, in addition to my not-so-melancholy Dane, we have as guest tonight the equally unmelancholy Mr. Mel Tormé. Besides being one of our top singers today and having quite an active interest in sports cars, Mel's also a very talented songwriter, as you'll find out when we get into our capsule spectacular based on Mel and Bob Wells' County Fair. But first, suppose we let our host get in a message that's based on solid facts.
Over here after a spell. Actually, when I was growing up back in Kentucky, the coming of the fair was one of the big events of the year. A combination livestock and produce show with a generous sprinkling of carnival thrown in for good measure. And how we kids loved the funhouse with its crazy mirrors and scary faces and cleverly hidden air jets in the floor in case you forgot to keep a good hold on your skirt. Of course, the big favorites with the menfolk was the trotting races. And whether you were a betting man or not, there was always plenty of excitement in just watching them round the turn and head for home.
The camp town ladies sing this song, doo-da, doo-da. Camp town racetrack 5 mile long, oh, doo-da day. We come down here with straw hat cavies. Come back home with pocket full of tin. Wind around all night,
trying to run all day. I bet my money on the bobtail nag, somebody bet on the bay. The long-tailed billy and the big black horse, doo-dah, doo-dah. They fly the track and they both cut across, oh, the doo-dah day. The blind horse sticking in a big mud hole, doo-dah, doo-dah. Can't touch bottom with a 10-foot pole, oh, the doo-dah day. Trying to run all night, trying to run all day. I bet my money on a bobtail nag, somebody bet on the bay.
Stubborn old cow, come on the track, doo-dah, doo-dah. The bobtail fling him o'er his back, oh, doo-dah day. Fly along like a railroad car, doo-dah, doo-dah. Running a race with a shooting star, oh, doo-dah day. Grind to run all night, grind to run all day. I bet my money on a bobtail neck, somebody bet on the day.
See them flying on a 10-mile heat. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Round the racetrack, then repeat. Oh, doo-dah. I lost my money on the bobtail nag. Oh, doo-dah, doo-dah, doo-dah. Keep my money in an old tote bag. Oh, I said, oh, the doo-dah day. I'm trying to run all night. Trying to run all day. Bet my money on the bobtail nag. Somebody bet on the bay.
Like any good man's wife, city living is a pretty living. It's so full of unexpected thrills. But there's too much stone, too much telephone. There's too much of everything but trees and hills. It's so peaceful in the country. It's so simple and quiet. Someday you're bound to try it. The only place to be, the place for you and me, where it's peaceful in the country. It's so peaceful in the country with you.
Well, that was mighty pretty singing, Miss Perkins.
Thank you.
Hey, you better get on over to the food pavilion. I'm just about to judge your mom's pickles.
All the judges are anticipating. They've been waiting for the time when they could taste Mrs. Johnson's strawberry pie, Mrs. Ranger's cake. But my, oh my, it's only a mere formality, they say. 'Cause it's 10-1, Mrs. Perkins will win today. ODI, ODA. Oh, that lovable, laughable, affable Mrs. Perkins will win today.
behalf of my mother, I thank you.
You're welcome. You know, there's so many things to see, I don't know where to look next.
I know what you mean.
There's a lot of cows and a lot of horses and a lot of hogs at the fair. Yes, we've got our champions to spare. But will you take a look over there at the boy and the lamb with the black curly hair? You're gonna be the best little sheep, the best little sheep, the best little sheep at the fair. It's plain to see that you'll be the winner, you'll be the winner. Oh, how the folks will stare. You haven't got a coat of white, you're black as night, that's all right, you put the rest to shame. And if you're not up to the pace and lose the race, it's no disgrace, I love you just the same. If it's up to me, I'll see that you get the, see that you get the, see that you get the prize. 'Cause the judges are wise and the crowd, they got eyes. It'll be no surprise, they'll do what they've gotta do. They'll pin a big blue ribbon on you.
No use denying that you feel your heart a-flying, 'cause it's perfectly okay.
We get to glowing just because we're knowing that the train stops here today. Hoity-yi, hoity-yay, come on, throw your troubles away. Just a grin lets you in on this ginger peachy cracker jack. Can hardly wait till it comes back. So welcome, welcome, welcome to the county fair.
Tell me, Mel, how are things going with you these days?
Well, I can't complain, Rosie. I've got some records that are selling pretty well right now. And just came back from a fairly successful tour of Europe. And I got a gang of bookings lined up. And I'm buying a sports car next week that is positively supersonic.
That's good, huh? That's bad.
What do you mean, bad?
Oh, not for you, for me. You see, the HiLos found out that you were once a group singer.
Uh-huh.
So now they've all gotten the urge to leave the others and go out as a single like you did.
Oh, you... Don't worry about that, Rosie. I'll douse cold water on that quick enough.
Oh, I sure would appreciate it. You know, we need all of them around here.
Oh, no trouble at all. I'll do it right after my number.
What are we waiting for?
Not a thing.
Then let's let our viewers in on something very special, okay?
On the 1st of May, it is moving day. Spring is here, so blow your job. Throw your job away. Now's the time to trust to your wanderlust. In the city's dust you wait. Must you wait? Just you wait. In our mountain greenery where God paints the scenery, just two crazy people together. While you love your lover, let blue skies be your cover. Let when it rains, we'll laugh at the weather. And if you're good, I'll search for wood so you can cook while I stand looking. Beans could get no keener reception in a beanery. Bless our mountain greenery home. Simple cooking means more than French cuisines. I've a banquet planned, which is sandwiches and beans. Coffee's just as grand with a little sand. Eat and you'll grow fatter, girl. Smatter, girl. Atta girl. In our mountain greenery where God paints the scenery, just two crazy people together. How we love sequestering where no
nests are pestering. No dear mama holds us in tether. Mosquitoes here won't bite you, dear. I let one sting me on the finger. Beans could get no keener reception in a beanery. Bless our mountain greenery. Ah, what crazy scenery. Bless our mountain greenery.
Well, Mel sure handled the situation nicely, didn't he? You know, he's a pretty handy fellow all around. In addition to County Fair, Stranger in Town, and a lot of other popular songs, he and collaborator Bob Wells have written a Christmas song that has become as much of a Yuletide standard as Jingle Bells, or Deck the Halls, or White Christmas. Here it is.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. So I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
I thought you sang particularly well this evening.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think that we could have added just one more voice?
Oh, no, it sounded just fine.
Well, you see, we know of an awfully nice young chap who's been doing a solo of late, and he gets so lonesome.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'll think about it.
All right.
But as far as I'm concerned, don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me.
Stay, little Valentine's. That's one of my favorite songs, Rosie.
Mine, too. Say, you really changed the boys' minds about going out on their own.
Well, I laid it on a little thick. I even had myself convinced, you know.
Till you thought about the nightclub engagements and the record sales.
And the sports car.
Oh, we mustn't forget that.
Hey, I'll bring it around and take you for a ride in it, okay?
Wonderful. How fast does it go?
About 135.
135?
Yeah.
No, I'm not going.
No, of course, no, you're not going.
I'll tell you what I'll do, though. If you come and park it in the driveway, I'll sit in it.
You'll come on. It's a deal. Good night, Rosie.
Good night, Mel. And thanks for everything. And thanks to all of you for joining us. Until next time, then, good night, everyone.
Joe Stafford, Eddie Howard, Vaughn Monroe, Stan Kenton. Sound like the big band era of the 40s has returned? Well, for at least an hour it has. Join us tonight at midnight for the Swingin' Singin' Years, a Ford Star Time special from 1960, only on Stereo TV 22.